I'm telling you right now, I have known Patrick Kearney from the time he was 5 years old. He used to run down the jetty to my house to go fishing with me. And this kid cares more about this community than anyone I have ever known. I honestly and truly believe that he is going to serve us better than anyone that could ever run for this office.
We have a lot of college kids working on our campaign, so it's great to see so many young people getting involved in politics. I think particularly in an age where our generation feels a little more disconnected from the process. And I think you see that in the energy in the room tonight, in his speech. The issues that matter to us are the ones he's advocating for. And at the end of the day, he went to Mass Maritime. He's a product of higher public education, studying maritime transportation. He's in the Naval Reserves. He's been a member of the fishing community since he could walk. He's been down the docks with a pole and a piece of bait. So that comes across in his message and when you meet him. That he's not someone who is just here to talk the talk. You know, he walks the walk. He comes from the communities and he understands the issues that matter to our district. And that's why he makes the best choice for our state. Don't forget to vote.
I've known Patrick since his first job. I was his first boss. And I'm going to tell you, polite, resourceful, articulate, a thinker, problem solver, and a crowd pleaser. I heard him tonight speak about what he intends to do as state rep. He's a millennial that's going to change the face of what we have on Beacon Hill. No more horse baloney or people pushing the ball down the road. Patrick is a lacrosse guy. He will take it over the goal line. Vote for Patrick Kearney. I am, and I'm telling all my friends.
I'm Patrick Kearney, and I ask for your support and your vote.